It's like seeing these things and then hearing the explosions. We're right on the other side when that second explosion happened. So we were wondering if a second plane hit. You know, we don't know yet. They just said it was one. But I think it was the Marriott going up. The whole side of the building just blew out, you know, into the area that we were standing. And it was just, you know, everyone for themselves, get out.